Hey, it's you.
Huh?
Transferring, that's why. Oh, and...
You spoke with Robert, who was excited about his newest weapon. He showed you how to efficiently strengthen your weapons using a process called power transfer. With his advice, you can make your weapons even more powerful.
Oh, you're back. Oh, that means you defeated the creature. That guardian seems to have chosen. The guardian lends its... It becomes contained. Their circumstance, as you likely are. Oh, wait.
In Jake Hander's office, the two leaders of the Resistance, Da Vinci Aaron and Jake Hander, were in the middle of a fierce discussion over the Resistance's siege warfare. After coming to an agreement, Jake asked you to keep the Guardian's pledge well and explained to you about the pledge and the Guardian. He said that the Guardians are those who have offered up their soul and power through the pledge.
Doing fine. I've made a few, not at you, and to respond. That's why you must not, if you want to.
Are you? Check out this new equipment.
You in the guild yet?
Welcome. Ah, just as the, but when the bases are one of them, there's also, there are also, follow this, there are also, for starter, guild supply, and just like it was my...
The Guild Base, a dedicated space for guilds, provides access to guild raids and the arena, as well as the guild merchant and various other vendors.
Want to see my wares? You won't find these in...
Welcome! See you later.
If you're thinking... Oh, welcome! What brings you here? Time looking around.
You've acquired some guild coins through your guild. They can be used to buy useful things at the guild shop.
All accessories are important.
Delicious food and... What, do you need? Have a great day.
It seems there are some... Welcome! Goodbye.
You there! Your armor looks rather worn. Complete. Now you can smash the Arc Gift and fix as you wish. Flowers, I've got flowers.
Strong guild? Oh! Anyone else from the guild come with you? Take care.
You, adventurer. I personally guarantee the quality of our goods. Don't forget to consume them when you need to. Come again.
As long as they... I suppose you heard the rumors. That's right. I'm Agatha, the Vienta Village contract coin merchant. I suppose you heard the rumors. That's right. I'm Agatha, the Vienta Village contract coin merchant.
Hey, adventurer! Greetings! Here are today's contracts.
Good luck.
Visit me whenever you need a contract.
Flowers! I've got flowers. How about a flower to show you? Delicious food and all kinds of contract scrolls.
I think there are some accessories that you're missing. The ship will depart soon. Passengers, please board quickly.
Shit! Looking for a weapon to fight a Mortai.
As Adventure Pro Percy waxed poetic about adventure, you went fishing. Relaxed by the water, you had a unique experience. You were so relaxed, you barely noticed the passage of time.
Thank you. star fragments from the heavens? Everyone, lumps full of star energy are appearing all around the place. Star. I thought it was just a legend. They're really star fragments from the heavens. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. It's a miracle. Everyone, you'll get tons of stardust if you crush the star fragment lumps. This must be a gift from the god of the Estella clan. It seems more fall near the monument stone that will be chosen. Energy is gathering near one monument stone. The starlight is shining upon the sixth monument stone. This is a revelation.
Estella clan, unite! We can't let them steal the stone's blessings!
Hit them! Crush them! I'll take it all! The blessings will be mine!
Oh, I think the goblins are beginning to take notice! Let's hurry and split up. We have to take the blessing at the monument stone.
Ha!
trust any goblin. There's an intruder in our clan.
Quiet! The most important thing now is to receive the star's blessings. We're going to need a lot more stardust.
Carmen is acting strange.
Try to hit him hard!
Nari! Stop hitting me already, you stupid goblins!
Let's congratulate them. The seventh monument stone blessed an adventurer. Let's congratulate them. There are three monument stones left. Stone to offer the stardust. Which monument stone will give us its blessings? That is the question. Energy is gathering near one monument stone. standing upon the fifth monument stone. This is a revelation. Okay, let's give it our all. The monument stones are fair to all. Don't just hold on to it. Sprinkle the stardust in the bonfire in front of the monument stone. In front of the monument stone. Hurry up! Go! Go! Before the goblins start hating us even more. Come back soon. Their stellar fields are always open. See you next time the starlight calls us. Take care.
The worse the weather, the more you need to prepare. Take a look and see if there's anything.
The guild still has you work when it rains.
Flowers! I've got flowers! How about a flower to show your love to someone? Delicious food and all kinds of contract scrolls. Why not take a look?
Would you like to examine the best weapons guaranteed by dwarf crafters?
If you're thinking of coming, just say the word if I have anything you need. See you later.
Take a gander before you. Oh, do you need something? Did you forget something? Do you have enough world dreams?
Revolupius. Many have died because of this evil man. Phew.
The head of the Stonemasons Association, Sienna Parsons, learned about the power sealed in the Titan Reach ruins. As a former senior wizard of Venelux, she awakened the sealed power with the golem's heart and crafted a giant golem that was decisive in ousting Fernan. Brown Mica was found in the village of the stonemasons, gathered to build Stoneguard Castle. Fernan ignored the mason's warnings and dug deeply into the earth to get the Brown Mica, allowing the monsters sealed underground to emerge.
high place like Taurus Memorial Hall.
I can't fall somewhere.
Must be somewhere over there.
Huh? Hey, are you trying to climb up here?
You won't make it up here so easily. Unless you know how to use glide morph like me, that is. Any glider can fly all the way here in one go, if they take off from a high place like Taurus Memorial Hall.
Hey, did my bag fall somewhere? Damn it.
You won't make it up here so easily. Unless you know how to use glide morph like me, that is. Any glider can fly all the way here in one go, if they take off from a high place like Taurus Memorial Hall.
My bag falls somewhere. Damn it.
Things continue. The desert may become contaminated. Hey, I am a monolith, but maybe I thank you. We're almost there. A light! I fixed it! All right, let's start again. You beasts!
Thank you. Pisces. A light! I fixed it! All right, let's start again. You beast! A light! I fixed it! I finished the investigation safely, thanks to you. This is my gift for your help. Thank you.
I want to be.
Are you with everyone, Flock?
Oh, my Cara Miller.
Take a look. We'll meet again, Destiny Wilson.
We're doing fine. We're doing fine.
Enjoy.
Hunting contest.
Enjoy the...
Now it...
You're fearless because you're ignorant. Oh well.
It's a tr- if you want, would you care?
Thank you.
They won't listen no matter how many times I tell them that the smell will attract wolves.
Periodic to do the police to
you
We don't have enough.
Got a clear measurement of the contamination. Thank you so much for your help.
able to find.
Really?
You must have.
It was a large stone crab. Thank you so much.